Why did you care like you're having your hands in this world? Now, there's something else in the world that we're going to do this next stretch. You guys know what it is? All right. We're going to do a stretch where we're going to lean forward like this, but the key thing is you have to make the most ridiculous noise possible like this. Yeah! All right. Now we're going to do it the other way. I want to see you guys' faces need to grimace like this and make silly noises. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. All right. Good. All right, try it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Clap your hands. What do you guys want to do next? Stomp your feet?
Yeah.
How many of you guys are good at stomping your feet? I want to see some awesome feet stomping. Here we go. You're happy. Oh, you guys got to sing along too.
If you're happy and you know how to stomp your feet.
Oh, you guys can be Laura.
Stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, then your life will surely show. If you're happy and you know how to stomp your feet.
All right. Twirl around. How many of you guys are good twirlers? Alright. You're gonna be happy, you know it, twirl around. Please do not hit your neighbor with your hands. Alright? Be aware of people around us. Here we go. And I'm gonna try not to fall off this bench. If you're happy and you know it, twirl around. If you're happy and you know it, twirl around. Alright, we're gonna do all three. You guys ready? Happy then you know it, clap your hands. Stop, twirl around. If you're happy then you know it, clap your hands. Stop your feet, twirl around. If you're happy and you know it, then your life will surely show it. If you're happy then you know it, clap your hands. Stop your feet, twirl around.